Oh no, mountain lion. Think how much healing supply. Oh, Magda's is completely spent on healing supplies. You know, just use the one I just gave him. Oh, we are spent. We have no more healing supplies. Oh no. To the worst part of it yet. Oh dear. Crap. Oh no, I have some. I'm able to make some. Oh, I have one here too. Okay, this is... I gotta go farming afterwards. Oh no, this is not looking good. I don't think these guys will have anything of value apart from a bit of gold. Not even that. I'm gonna have to be so careful now. There goes all our healing equipment. I'm hoping this wooden chest has something. It does and doesn't. Leave and come back. But I might have to. Because I just don't have the supplies. Oh, God. This is actually nerve-wracking. There as well. Oh, poison. Great. It won't kill him, but We're literally almost there. That's how close we are. Why is this locked?
Sure, I'll do it right away.
This is Trap Central. If I'm lucky, I might be able to just get around it. I am visibly sweating. It is unnerving. We're not even through the tough part yet. Oh. Do I have anything to use? Traps. I am just gonna hug the wall. Telvin, wait.
Sure, I'll do it. Sure, I'll do it right away.
No, nope, that's not what I wanted.
Sure,
no, nope.
I'll do it right away. Sure, I'll do it right. Sure, I'll do it right away. Sure, I'll do it right away.
Oh, well, that's how the quick save. There is a bun to make them wait. Alright, everyone just wait. Just wait.
Sure, I'll do it right away.
Be back before you know it. Yeah, I'm almost there. Oh, my arm is damaged. Crap. Fuck. Just
I'll
wait.
Do it right away.
Just wait. I will be back for you all. Just wait. Ha 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 ha. Okay, avoid this side. Okay, good. I've got to navigate. No, this isn't going to work. Because I've got to navigate this back and... That ain't gonna work. Oh no, I've got no choice. I've gotta leave. It's... Oh, I'm so close. Oh no, alright, I've... Shit, oh that's just... I won't have the supplies to make it there. I don't have the disarming thing either. Fuck. No, this is really bad. Ugh, I've gotta leave. I've gotta leave and go grab some healing supplies. Because we're just so low. No. You suddenly feel very good about yourself. Well, isn't that nice? Let's sort everyone else's character sheet out before we go farming quickly. This won't take me long, but ugh, goodness me. Stock. All right, you're maxed in melee and dodge now. So I guess I was gonna put in strength. Jaina. Dog is perfect. Magnus. Sweet. Vollinger. All right. Good stuff. Oh dear, I will be right back. I was gonna get some farming done quickly. Okay, we're back in this messy labyrinth again. I've just gonna restock a good chunk of our medical supplies. That should see us through just to the end of this, and then I'll have to go restocking proper. Also to pick up a schematic for a miracle cure. We'll look at that later. Haven't done anything else. All I did was just hop around the countryside for a little bit. Didn't get attacked by bears, didn't get attacked by assassins, but yeah. Keep thinking I can click that. So far, so good. Ow. Almost there. It is just this last stretch, but it's enough. I will never underestimate traps again. Usually in this, it's a joke, but I'm usually full to the brim with healing items. The one time I'm not. Oh, hello. I never saw that there before. Not worth it in remote sliders, but, you know, that's fine. Okay. We made it. Now, before I talk to him, I'm gonna sit here and cry. We made it. Notice the pillar there as well. The pillar is obviously Dwarven origins. Its front is covered in roughly hewn writing that does not appear to be part of the pillar's original design. Why have you come? I will not go. I spit upon the judgment of the Wheel Clan, Elven Pawns. It comes to this, it does. I am ashamed for myself and my kind, I say. I don't understand. I'm only here to find the Black Mountain Clan. Betrayal it was, myself and the Clan of the Wheel. Betrayers all, sent to despair without hope for return. It was Stenar and the boy, Stenar and Bates. We all paid the burden of shame. Who are you? Gunbund Orbender of the Mountains Black. I am ashamed. Betrayer, but not. I did what must be done. I alone stood for the right. Yours is not to judge. Mine is the harshest judgment of all. Where's your clan? Gone. Gone to their despair. An island of death and hate. And the unholy place of judgment. I don't understand what you're trying to tell me. Gaze upon the pillar of truth for your answers. Too long has my mind been consumed with my traps and those waiting for me to slip and show weakness. They are here, you know, waiting, hiding in the shadows. So you've been down here 70 years, laying traps and waiting? My traps keep me safe. Our homes must be protected to the end of days. Much evil afoot. I can see I'm getting much from you. Good day. Paid. Who's Stenar? Stenar and the boy and Steam and brought the judgment down from high, from on high. It does. Arca does not have a very good sense of the English sometimes, and I really struggle with it. Let me try again. Stenar and the boy and Steam brought the judgment down from on high. Brought elves to the mountains black. A more shameful day never have I seen. Why would the Black Mountain Clan? Gone down to spare. Are you trying to tell me? The Pillar of Truth? The Day of Judgment was the day I began to carve the pillar. All that is known is there. My mind no longer holds the truth correctly. Why don't you leave the place? Okay, let's look at the pillar. Oh dear lord. I am not proud as I set this down, but it must be known. I, Gunman Orbender, have rejected the judgment of the Wheel Clan. The banishment of the Black Mountain Clan to the Isle of Despair for crimes against the Dwarven world, namely the sharing of technology with the humans, is a more grave offense than a witch's purports to avenge. I commit to stone my judgment on Logair and his clan, blinded in their madness to the extent they do allow elves to force their hand. The day the elves came, led by the warrior betrayers of the wheel, was the day my destiny was writ upon the stone. Gunman Orbender would never be banished by the hand of an elf, no matter what untrue judgment of guilt were handed down. The voice of reason, usually so clearly heard by the dwarven kind, was shunned when it cried out to drive the human from the ancestral home. The Bates child sold the Dwarven birthright to the world, and as he was the charge of Stenar, so must be the guilt. This day shall be remembered for all the days of the Orbender, when the proudest of the clans may be forced as sheep into a circle of banishment created by lowly elves. My warriors stand to do naught, the Orbreaker must reject all. That his dwarven bones will him to do, as there must be one to stay and make record of this, the most evil of days. I scream for my brothers to fight the unfair judgment of the clan of all clans. I scream at them still. It seems they might be on the Isle of Despair. We need to link the two together. Isle of Despair is located off the coast of Arcanum itself, just over here. Fairly easy to get to. Right. It is time to leave. We've done all we can here. Gunman is obviously too far gone to be any of help. Let me ask you some questions. Oh, right. All the answers are carved upon the Pillar of Truth. What is done is recalled for the eyes of eternity. Who is Logair? Logair, leader of the Wheel Clan, cast the can of the Black Mountains out. The elves must have bedeviled him with their magics. They attempt to control my mind even now. I can feel them in there. Why would dwarves let elves interfere in their affairs? Elves cower in fear at the might of dwarven machines for eons past, waiting for the chance to set the dwarven doors upon themselves with the threat of war. Elves? Which elves are you speaking of? Elves are elves are elves. All elves are the same in my eyes. Your ramblings are confusing at best. What are you trying to say? I'm trying to say what I'm saying. I can waste no more energy on these things. My traps need all my attentions. Please leave. Gunman stares through you, mumbling something incoherent. What can you tell with the Wheel Clan? The Clan of Wheel. The Clan of the Wheel. The Clan of all clans. Theirs is the final judgment of all things Dwarven, as they were the first. They must be off. Yeah, that's all we're gonna get from him. I think it's time to leave now, I think. And I will see you in the next one. Toodles!